Hello, my name is Lauren Callender. I'm from Group 1, and this is my Ask the Limo Driver assignment question for the medieval time period. My question concerns Hildegard von Bingen and her effect on church music. What effect did Hildegard von Bingen, being a woman, a large drawback at the time, have on the Catholic Church ordinary? Were some pieces she wrote deemed not fit to be played or sung because it was written by a woman, and women have more original sin than men, according to Catholic lore? Thank you very much. Bye.